2022. Which name is better? Robotnik or Eggman?
Eggman. I trust everything in Sonic X. So it's obviously Eggman.
2022. I mean, wait. Robotnik is a trans species. That one reminds you of a transsexual, since he's a human. Robotnik.
Egg?
The original name of the Sonic villain is Robotnik.
Ah. You call that the original of the Sonic villain? That's like calling little guy Greeny Phantom or Dr. Benson Dr. Benson. By the way, Greeny Phantom, a total Danny Phantom ripoff, is shit. Sheed, I tell you.